Mistake at the back by Liverpool. Punished by Derby County.
Fortunately, I think with Sam Hart, ricochets into the path of Charles Vernon, but what a finish that is. Just inside the penalty area. Goes across Andy Fulton. An outstanding equalising goal for Derby County.
And the next thing, it ends up in the back of the net. And, you know, he runs across his men and strikes it very, very well to score, you know, for the equaliser.
Here's Luke Thomas now. Thomas, good dribbling. Fantastic balance. How about this from Thomas? Cut back. Unselfish there. And it's driven home. And Derby County have the lead. And it's Charles Vernam who lashes it home. Forrest had had most of the early play. But Luke Thomas demonstrating his considerable ability there. That was mesmerising stuff. The way he cut open the Forrest rear guard. He passed it for Vernam, who did the rest. Emphatically.